Hi, I'm Danny Irizarry. One of my favorite quotes is by Tim Noki. Hard work beats talent when talent doesn't work hard. I've been out in LA pursuing a career as an actor for just over a year now, and I am by no means a huge success. But I know so many extremely talented people who I would guarantee you will not become a success in the industry, because there are three things that are more important than anything else in any industry. That's luck, laziness, and fear. And I really wish I had a third L word. But let me start with the most controversial one, luck. This is the one that bugs me the most because, obviously, you can't control it. Let's say everyone's waiting for their big break. And let's say for your big break to happen, only four things have to come into line. You have to be in the right room, in front of the right people, at the right time, for the right thing. For that to happen, you'd have to go on hundreds of auditions, or job interviews, or classes, or meet hundreds of people. One of my best friends out in LA, Reed Miller, by the way, congratulations, buddy, he's been here for just over 6 months, and he only this year booked the lead role in a major Hollywood film. That's why I say congratulations. That's a long time to wait for all those four things, for all the stars to align properly. One of my other favorite quotes is, luck favors the prepared. That's from The Incredibles, but it still rings true, because if you're not prepared, you're not going to get lucky. The second one is laziness, and this is a hard one to point out to friends or to see in yourself because it kind of hides a little bit. Let's say there is this guy named Bob, or Joe, that's my first name. There's this guy named Joe who is working two jobs and has a relationship with a girl and is going to college and is doing all these things and looks like he's working extremely hard. Let's say at the beginning of the year, he was writing his own projects and doing graphic design and directing and doing all these different things. And then halfway through the year, he gets representation with an agent or a manager or both. And then he stops submitting. He stops self-submitting and stops creating his own projects. I would argue that that's him being lazy because he's not actively pursuing something that's going to make his career path flourish. He's waiting for other people to hand things and put them in his lap. That's waiting to get lucky. And that's not being prepared. So that's a hard one to see in yourself and to see in other people. The third one is fear. And again, this one's a little bit of a weird one, but I would say it's sometimes the most important one to be aware of. Back when I was 14, I went through an acting program, and I had a lot of industry professionals tell me that I needed to move out to LA and start pursuing a career as an actor at 14. I looked like this when I was 14 years old. I was out in Chicago, and I was afraid to move to LA. I didn't move to LA at 14 because I was afraid that I wouldn't make it as an actor. I was afraid that I would lose friends. I was afraid of what it would be like living across the country from where I grew up. Looking back now, I realize that if I had moved out back then, I would have been getting so many more roles earlier in my career than I am now as an 18-year-old who looks like he could play 16 years old. Steve Harvey talks a lot about every great artist or every great business person having to take a leap of faith, having to jump. And I think he makes a very good point because everyone's going to face that point of fear where they don't want to do something and have to make that decision of doing it and have to trust those people who know what they're talking about and give them good advice. So I would say that those are the three most important things that will help you be successful in your industry. Also remembering that luck is a huge part of it, but luck favors the prepared. Thank you. I hope this helped any of you. Also, another big thing that I want to point out before I go is that I don't want any of this to make you look at yourself and think that you're not good enough or that you're not trying hard enough, because we all know that as actors, we face those feelings all the time. I face those feelings almost every week. I feel like, you know, what do I have to do to be good enough for everybody else? Because we have chosen a career where our job is to be told that we're not good enough. So none of this is to say that you're not good enough, you're not trying hard enough, or that you're not working hard enough. But it's to pose a question to you to get you to think, what can I be doing to further my career? So thank you for listening. Thank you for letting me share my thoughts. If you have any questions, suggestions, or corrections, leave a comment, let's chat about it, and see what we can figure out. Thanks for watching. Danny out.